Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Guess who's back?
Hey guys, what's up?
I don't know if you guys remember Tim from my excellent shiny reactions, but he's back. And I want to show him one of my favorite groups. They're called Monsta X.
Monsta.
What an A.
A. Monsta. Got it. Okay.
This song we're gonna check out today is called Beautiful. It's my jam, it's a bop. I hope Tim thinks so as well.
Probably will. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Hey.
Have you seen this group before? There's another group that had so many members.
Yeah, most have 6 to 7 members usually.
Okay. You dabbing on them? It looks cool so far.
Yeah.
All dressed up in their suits.
Okay.
Lighting.
I can never rock a suit though.
You?
Especially not doing no dance routine.
You can rock a suit.
You can split. What's my move?
Okay. A little Madonna moment.
With the Vogue, yeah. The black and white.
Little Prince.
Okay, with the ruffles.
Right, get a little everything.
Oh my gosh, my part's coming up. Here it comes. Okay. Hey, get it.
Go ahead.
Oh, name done. Come on.
Okay. The moonwalk. I like that jacket.
The
one that has like all the little yarn and material on it. Not that one.
Was it gold?
It had gold.
Yeah. I love these sets.
Right. Every scene. The story in each one. Okay.
Come on, Forrest.
Is this a recent song?
I think about 2017, I think.
Okay.
Let me know below when this song came out. I think it's 2017. Yes.
Do you know what they're talking about?
The song being beautiful.
Beautiful. Okay, I hear, yeah. Who's the main one?
Okay, so he's the leader.
He's the leader, okay.
His name is Shownu.
So he's the face.
Not really. He's like, he's the leader, but he's also the main dancer.
Okay.
He's the main vocalist.
Okay. So everyone has their own lead.
So that's him in the background you hear. Like he's like the high notes, usually on the chorus. And there's two main rappers, first two you heard. Come on, jackets.
It's catchy though.
Okay.
The chorus. Your dad's number.
Hey.
I like it.
Okay.
I like it. It's pretty good.
Hey. They're actually my favorite K-pop group.
Out of all of them.
Monsta X is
this one is BTS.
So you know BTS, you know EXO, and EXO. SHINee.
Okay, those three I know.
Yeah.
So this is your favorite one.
This was my favorite one.
The outfits, the fashion was definitely...
My favorite is the sets.
Yeah.
As a photographer, I'm like, okay, I want to shoot here.
Visually,
here,
it was really
here,
nice.
Here. I want to shoot everywhere. So I'm like, come through sets.
Mm-hmm. Everybody had their own little moment to shine in their own separate set. They all came together, the little dance number, On Point.
I just like the little jig. That's my move.
Yeah, it was really good. I enjoyed it.
But yeah, if you guys enjoyed watching this with us, give us a thumbs up. And make sure you follow Tim on social media. It will be linked below.
Yes.
And if you have any other Monsta X songs you think I should have Tim check out, let me know below and I got you.
Let us know.
Oh yeah, subscribe and hit the bell button to be notified. and we will see you guys in the next video.
See you later.